I'm Victoria Derry, Forest Health Biologist with the Canadian Forest Service in Sault Ste. Marie. Today I'm going to tell you a little bit about hemlock woolly adelgid, an invasive insect that attacks and kills our hemlock trees. In Ontario, it is found in the southern part of the province. This is an area where we don't entirely know where all of our remnant hemlock trees are. So we are looking for people to help us monitor their woodlots that have hemlock in them. Why is this important? Because hemlock woolly adelgid attacks and kills our hemlock trees by inserting its mouth parts into the base of a needle and feeding on the tree's fluids. This can kill the tree in about 3 to 10 years in some cases. With the Canadian Food Inspection Agency and the Invasive Species Centre, we have a community science monitoring program that aims to look for where hemlock woolly adelgid may be in the province. Once you register for this program, you will be selected to set up a trap in your woodlot. Trap kits include one 3D printed trap, 4 microscope slides dipped in petroleum jelly, some gloves, and a way to mount it to a stand. Once you've selected the area in your woodlot where you're going to place this, you will take your trap out to the trees and put on your gloves. Part of this program looks for genetic material on the petroleum jelly dipped slides. With your gloves on, you'll open your trap and then take out the first pair of microscope slides, being very careful not to touch the petroleum jelly. They have been dipped back to back, so you'll separate them like this and place them upright into the trap. Repeat that for the second set of microscope slides. You will then take the lid of your trap and place it on top so that the whites of the microscope slides are covered. To mount it onto your stand, you may use a piece of cardboard or plastic to help press it in place, and you'll put the bolt through the center and tighten the wing nut to hold it in place. At this point, your trap is set up. You should come back to monitor it in the 2 months that it's sitting out to make sure that it isn't damaged, it's not missing, the slides haven't fallen out of it or anything like that. And then after 2 months, it'll be taken down. When you're out there, you can also monitor your trees visually and look for little white cotton swab tip-like ovisacs on the underside of your hemlock branches. This is indicative of a hemlock woolly adelgid infestation. If you think that you have hemlock woolly adelgid in your woodlot, please contact the Canadian Food Inspection Agency because they follow up on all suspicious reports.
While you're out looking for the hemlock woolly adelgid, you might want to keep an eye out for the elm zigzag sawfly. Check out the video on screen right now if you want to learn about another invasive insect that is harming our trees. Make sure to do all the YouTube things, like and subscribe, and keep an eye out for our next video.